know, I'm 56 years old.
Damn!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Get to that briefcase, Bond.
Find a rocket launcher. Down 007. The evac helicopter is in position.
Almost there, Commander.
Thank you.
without a flame? What's a rose without a name? What's pleasure without pain? It ain't nothing more than
our latest in stealth munitions. Grenades disguised as coins. Toss one of these at your enemies to make short work of them. Our new rappel gadget is designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. Look for smooth ledges to fire it at. Once a...
Bond, you can dispatch your enemies non-lethally with hand-to-hand combat. Good job, Bond.
If you look up, Bond, you may find a good spot to use the rappel. Excellent. Now simply run towards the wall and you'll be able to climb it.
It's all clear, Bond. Keep moving.
Excellent, 007.
Rappel off that ledge, 007. You'll have to find another way around.
Bye.
You can't stop here, Bond. Keep moving.
Be so bold, 007. This might be the perfect opportunity to try the spider bomb.
Well done. You've completed your objectives. Now get out of there. Good day, 007. 24 hours ago, Oxford scientist Katyanova was kidnapped while demonstrating top-secret nanorobot technology. Microscopic machine prototypes whose technology mustn't fall to the wrong hands.
We provide you with a new vehicle for this mission, 007. A Porsche Cayenne Turbo, perfect for the rough terrain you'll be traversing. Standard armaments include forward-mounted machine guns and heat-seeking missiles. We're also equipping you with this rappel technology, designed to allow you to walk up and down walls freely. It attaches to most ledges and should prove useful on your next mission. Good luck, 007.
We've tracked Dr. Nadanova to this facility. You are to secure the doctor and destroy the nanobot prototypes. Good luck, 007.